Hello, this is Praveen for TechEmpty. In this video, I'll be showing you the installation procedure of Windows 10 technical preview on virtual machine. This procedure hardly takes few minutes to complete. Follow the steps carefully to know how. Firstly, open Google and search for Download Windows 10 Technical Preview. Open the first website to download Windows 10 ISO file directly from Microsoft. Make sure to select the right bit version based on the requirement. Next step is to download Virtual Machine by Oracle. Go to Google search and search for Download VirtualBox. Open the first link to download Oracle Virtual Machine on PC. Soon after completing the download, proceed to install it exactly as shown in this video. After completing the installation, open VirtualBox and click on New. Enter the name of the virtual machine followed by operating system. Now select the RAM and hard disk. Follow the video to know how. Now move back to virtual machine that we have just created and click on Settings. Select the options by moving to System. Now come back to Storage tab and link the downloaded Windows 10 ISO image file. Now start the virtual machine and follow the instructions as shown on the console. That's it. If you face any issues, do comment below. Do share or thumb up this video if it found useful. Please don't forget to subscribe to our channel for more Windows 10 tutorials. Your contribution is more to us. Thanks.